We are ready to go, and we're underway, and the Coyotes will possess.
Yeah, a massive test here for the Coyotes up against the defending Stanley Cup champions. Doesn't get any bigger than this.
The Vegas Golden Knights coming off that win against the Edmonton Oilers two nights ago. Snapped their win streak at 16. Barbashev to the front, and they score, and it's Jonathan Marchessault. Opening minute goal, 1-0 Vegas.
Yeah, absolute advantage. Vegas Golden Knights ready to start this hockey game. Real good movement. And Jonathan Marchessault, the guy we talked about, the opener of the show. How about 9 goals now in his last 9 games? And we're only 20 seconds into this one.
Well, he had the hat trick at New York against the Rangers on the 26th of January. He's at it early here tonight. Yeah, Marchessault and that goal assisted by Ivan Barbashev and Nick Waugh. Waugh's been red hot as well. And I know both of these teams have breaks. I get that, but cumulatively, as this one is played by Hague, and it flutters in, and 2-0. Just like that, Vegas.
Well, a little mullet magic is in favor of the Vegas Golden Knights. 2 goals. And Andre Tourney not happy with his club. This is a test. This is a measuring stick. This is the defending Stanley Cup champions. You've got to be ready to start this hockey game. Let's see how they respond. A little bit of a crazy bounce there.
Coyotes have now allowed 7 first period goals over the last 4 games. They're down 2-0. And a chance to move it out as Lawson Crouse couldn't handle it. Nick Bjugstad sweeps in.
Well, the Coyotes, I think, so far steadied the ship a little bit after the first 2 goals.
Out high, Bellamecki, they score! And I think it may have been deflected by Jason Zucker. Coyotes are on the board.
Oh, you betcha. And it was Zucker on the Coyotes bench that was just giving it to guys. It's absolutely key. Look at the pressure. The Coyotes forced the turnover back to Bellamecki. Look at Zucker goes right to the cage, right in front of Hill. And the redirection, post and in. Big goal for Zucker. That's his 8th of the season, and it's a big one.
Puck goes down the length. Back to center ice, Paul Cotter, and intercepting that was Keller, but Stevenson has it, and he scores. Chandler Stevenson has made it 3-1.
Well, again, Andre Tourney shaking his head on the bench. He is not happy about the coverage. There's the pinch. J.J. Moser gets caught up ice. Dursey's back. And that is one that Connor Ingram has got to stop. I'm not sure if that goes off the stick of Sean Dursey. I don't think it did. No, that was straight in.
And the Golden Knights will get it set up. Bjugstad out there with Kerfoot, Dumba, and Dermott to kill off this Coyotes penalty. Across for Stone, and they work it out high. Marimanov, and now Marchessault in tight. And a shot, and a goal. William Karlsson, he had Connor Ingram looking the other way. And it's a 4-1 game.
And the referee adamant that this one went in. As you watch Connor Ingram and his movement, they're zipping it around. And Karlsson knocks this one out of midair with his body. And then down to his stick. And I think his stick is... Let's see if the contact is made with a stick. If not, this... Oh, yeah, absolutely. That's a good goal.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that one. It's going to go 4-1 Vegas, and...
Well, we got 2 more looks for you here, and this puck comes off the stick of Stone, off the right shoulder, right there at Karlsson. That forearm, actually. His stick comes down, but doesn't make contact with the puck as it goes off that right skate of Connor Ingram. Impossible to see from that angle.
Here's Kevin Pollak.
After video review, it's determined that the Vegas player batted the puck with the glove.
All right.
It deflected off the goalie and went in. Therefore, we have no goal. He did not touch the puck.
So what do you do here now? Do you put Connor Ingram back in the net? For Andre Tourney. So it was determined that it was batted in with... You'd rather not have it.
Stevenson down low to the front. Owen Karlsson with a great look on Karel Vemelka.
That's a lot of rubber.
Out of the zone for Cotter, and now Stevenson will bring it along. Across. Stone looking to drop for McNabb. Stone gets it back!
That's the other thing the Vegas Golden Knights defenders do. They use the whole zone. The defender's almost outside the blue line when they get that puck.
Ronbeer maybe saving a goal was the stick of Matias Michelli.
There's the Vegas Golden Knights. Big stop by Karel Vemelka. Not once, but twice. That left pad out. Obviously, when you have a coach like that, that's your leader, ultimately, and the players love playing for him.
Brought back in Stone for Cotter, and a stop from Vemelka.
Going to be outdone. As you look at Stone, zips it across.
Kerfoot, side of the net. Flip to the front. That was Valimakian behind the net looking for a centering feed. Here's another chance. Kerfoot right to the front. They jam away, and Carconi is in there as well, but it's Hill with the cover.
For so much room. And here's Kerfoot taking it hard to the net. One chance, two chances.
Played into the corner for Sun. That'll be brought out. Kept by Korzak. Carlson, a little drop and set wide at the horn. What a count it.
Game that he's made here tonight, and this is a beauty. Carlson with a setup. The left pad has been very active here tonight, taking away the lower part.
One that they had, and he took over.
That took advantage of his opportunity as McDabble cleared out. And it's brought along. Nick Waugh's got it. Waugh shoots. Stopped by Karel Vemelka. Here's a chance. Keller is in. Keller scores! One goal game early in the third.
Oh, you betcha. And how about that stop by Karel Vemelka? Back it comes the other way. Clayton Keller, right place, right time. And he just tucks it in. That is a goal scorer's goal right there, if you've ever seen it. Stick side below the blocker.
Into the corner, Lawson Kraus. Here's a chance. Bukestad batted away by Hill. Now Michelli working the boards. Across. Bukestad in front. And leading that time to make the save, Aiden Hill. Comes out high. Bukestad, another shot. Hill the save. For Valimaki, denied, came in front, chance Ronbeer, oh, it just sent wide, what a look, Nick Waugh.
Yeah, backdoor tapping.
And McNabb, and another save, Vemelka. Nearly an opportunity, almost swung was Bukestad, set up by Michelli. And a turnover here, Barbashev is in, Barbashev right to the net, oh, what a stop.
But the Coyotes had a look the other way, Barbashev holds off. The defender, Sean Durzi, and Karel Vemelka, Superman, across the blue paint. And he just gets enough of that, I believe, with his blocker. Amadio thought he had one.
Oh, yeah.
Just gets a stick on it.
Play to the middle. Cooley. They get it over the line. Cooley trying to swat at it. Wow, looking to get it out, and that's going to do it. The Vegas Golden Knights survive.